Top of the key, McBee pulls up, fires long range, and it hits.
Money.
Skyler McBee from the top of the key. Well, that's a good sign. Richardson gets the inbounds. Richardson, free throw line, pulls up, shoots over Noel, and hits.
Good shot by Josh. Noel was right on him there. Kentucky doesn't handle the ball screen very well that time.
So Golden missed the first 2.5 minutes. Now he's in there running the team. Stokes,
good pass.
Go. Hell slams from the weak side. They double-team Stokes, and Hall cut to the basket. Top of the key pass goes to Richardson. Dump it down on McCray. Cuts to the basket and throws it off the glass with the left hand.
That was easy.
Richardson, top of the key, holds the ball. Guarded by Mays, throws it down low. Stokes goes in strong and scores. Good luck from Richardson. They're saying that perhaps for a moment, Stokes had possession. Kentucky, Goodwin drives in traffic. The ball knocked away by Richardson, but he gets it back. Muscles it up. Richardson blocks a shot. Goes out to the corner to Trey Golden. Great defensive play by Richardson. Golden gives off the reach. Down the lane, lays it off the glass. Good. Up by one, 13-12. Richardson right side, McCray. He drives against Goodwin, puts it off the glass and scores. Stokes top of the circle, guarded by Noel. Now to Richardson, guarded by Goodwin. Richardson gets to McCray. McCray now in the lane, pulls up free throw line. Jump shot good by Jordan McCray. Rebound Poitras. Good stand that time by Tennessee. And now Richardson strips Poitras from behind. Tennessee gets the ball. McCray free throw line jump shot is good. And it makes it 26-25, Kentucky by one.
There's a layup.
Tennessee brings it in bounds. Derek Reese slams it over Noel. Richardson, top of the key, drives against Wilcher, throws up a runner, good off the glass. 1:19 to go in the first half. Golden drives down the lane, throws up a runner. Left side, it goes to Golden. Golden starts the second half.
Good pass.
Stokes gives it underneath to Kenny Hall, and he slams it.
Great.
He shoveled the pass underhand. Poitras comes way out on him. And now he gives it up to Golden. Right side, high ball screen. Golden gives it, give and go. Yemi Makinjula lays it up and in. Drops it down low, Noel. It gets Makinjula. Throws it cross-court. Goodwin right by him. Trey Golden picks up the loose ball. His pass deflected, but he gets it back and lays it up and in.
That worked out well.
Had to get it here at the hash mark. Here's Golden driving against Tara. In the lane, puts it up in front. Yeah, Goodwin is fouled.
Good call. Good
Trey
play.
Golden drove it hard. Harrell was on his hip. Four kicks it off in the corner. McCray fakes, gets around. Wilcher pull up jump shot. It's
Money.
Good on the baseline.
Big play by that time. Good hustle on defense by Richardson down here to block Harrell's shot.
Top of the key to McCray. McCray makes a move on Goodwin. Spin back right. Turns, fires a pass underneath to Kenny Hall. Kenny Hall muscles it up and in underneath.
Good play by Kenny right there. Nice pass by Jordan.
Shot clock at 18 for Tennessee. McCray drives top of the circle. Spins, fakes, fall away, jump shot over. Goodwin is good at the free throw line.
He's wearing him out. Just wearing him out.
And we tie the game at 47. Tennessee on the inbounds. McCray baseline. Pull up jump shot is good.
Poitras is just lost. Just absolutely lost on that play.
Reese thought about a three on top, doesn't take it, gives to McCray. McCray, top of the circle, sends it back to Reese. He'll take a three and hits!
Money!
Tennessee takes the lead.
Big shot right there by Derek Reese.
McBee gets it down low to Stokes into a double triple team. Stokes spins, moves, goes up and scores. Nice move against Noel. Final score tonight from Rupp Arena. Kentucky 75, Tennessee 65.